Hello, honey pie. Come away in and see who's at home today.
Granny Murray's house has two at home to play. Granny Murray's house is home too.
Who's here today? Well, we've got Ellie and we've got Sean. But don't just sit there, my wee cream puffs. Come on, let's get busy. We're going to do some tap dancing, Sean. Are you ready? Oh, this is good. This'll get our feet tapping. Ready? Tap, 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 tap. Shuffle step, shuffle step, shuffle step. Well done, you two. That's brilliant. Oh, well, we've got Sean and we've got Ellie. But someone's missing from home today.
Come on, Kai.
Not anymore. Who's coming home to Granny Murray? Oh, yes, it's Bobby with Kai. Hello there. Bobby, hello. Hi, my pleasure. Come away through and see everyone.
Let's get your chat.
So you can see how
Hey, what's all this? Well, we've been tap dancing, Bobby. Our feet are tingling, aren't they?
Oh, yeah, why is that?
Well, I'll give you a clue. I'm brushing on a smile as I clean my teeth.
It brings a tingle to my mouth, brings a tingle to my feet. It's Charlie Toothbrush.
That's the one. We saw the show at nursery today with Raymond.
Oh, isn't it brilliant? You love Charlie Toothbrush, don't you, Kai?
Yeah, he's cool.
Well, now you're here, my darling, we'll do something new. Why don't you all dress Claude up as Charlie Toothbrush?
Oh, yeah.
And we can tippity-tap to the cheers.
Oh, I'm always up for a quick tippy-tap me, Granny Murray.
Very cute, Bobby. Do you know, I love Raymond's shows when he dresses up as different characters.
Me too. Hey, do you remember that time that he put a doormat on his back and pretended to be Higgy the Hedgehog?
I nearly split my sides.
Oh, that Charlie Toothbrush show, it's a right laugh.
Oh, he's got a cheeky smile.
And I suppose what makes it such a good show is that it tells people how important it is to brush their teeth. It's got a serious message.
Yes, it's amazing how a smile can make serious things seem fun.
Oh, talking of fun things, look at Claude.
Oh, Claude, you're the spitting image of...
I'm brushing on a smile as I clean my teeth. A prince a tingle to my mouth, then a tingle to my feet.
It's Charlie Toothbrush.
That's right.
Oh, well, I'd best get off to work.
Here, Mummy, take this to work.
Oh, toothbrush. Thanks, Kai. I'll use this to clean my teeth after I've had my supper. Right, well, I'll see you in the morning. Mwah. You be a good boy. Have fun.
Come on, you.
Bye.
Now remember, it's amazing how a smile can make serious things seem fun.
Thanks, Granny Murray. I'll see you later.
Bye-bye, my darling. We'll be thinking of you.
Yeah, me too.
Well, you keep a wee eye on Bobby. Make sure she goes the right way to work.
Oh, I'm a bit late today. How can I get to work quickly? Thanks.
I'm in a hurry. I need to speed to work. I'll take a ticket on a bus. I'll be there quite quick. Hurry through the bus lanes. Rolling down the road. Whining drives the speed up. Squeaking slows us down. Rolling through the streets. Now squeaking to our stop. I'm in a hurry.
Hurry. But before I do anything, I need to put on my work clothes. All dressed and ready to go.
Smile, please, Bobby.
Oh, okay.
Ah, excellent. You've obviously been cleaning your teeth after meals.
Eh? What are you on about?
I'm checking your teeth. I've been put in charge of Rivesy Fingal's Clean Your Teeth Week. And your teeth are perfect.
Aw, thanks. So, what else do you have to do then?
I've been designing the advertising panels they put up on the buses. It's a very exciting opportunity, you know.
So, what do these panels look like exactly?
I put my thinking cap on, and as it's about cleaning teeth, well, it was obvious.
Obvious?
Yeah, I decided we're going to have a big giant toothbrush all the way down the side of the bus.
Oh, wow. Nice idea.
Yeah, I'm glad you think so. Well, I better be off. I want to meet Raymond off the train. I want him to come to school to do his Charlie Toothbrush show.
Oh, yes, Charlie Toothbrush. Kai loves him.
Me too. Now, remember, scrub-a-dub-dub, then spit down the plug. Bye.
Bye. Scrub-a-dub-dub, then spit down the plug. I must remember to tell that to Kai. Oh, I wonder what you're up to right now, my little toothy peg.
I love to skip in Riversy Bingo by the sea. I love to skip in Riversy Bingo, that's for me.
Hard brush, isn't it? Let's put on our hats and we'll look like Charlie Toothbrush.
Clean those teeth, don't be in a rush. Clean those teeth like Charlie Toothbrush. Brush your teeth, it only takes a while. If your teeth are shiny, you'll have a lovely smile. You know the rule, brushing is cool.
Okay.
If you brush your teeth, you'll end up with a lovely smile just like your mum.
What are you doing now, Mummy?
Hey, don't you forget to clean your teeth tonight, Kai. Charlie Toothbrush is watching. Ooh, what are these?
Sign here, please.
Oh, okay. Thanks. But what are they? Well, I'd better take a look. Hey, these must be Mickey John's Clean Your Teeth Week design to go on the side of the buses. Oh, what a clever fella. Oh, well, I'll have to fix these up later on, but in the meantime, I'd better get on with some work.
Bobby Boogie Woogies as she cleans and mops the buses. Sponging with a squeegee, sweeping rubbish with her brushes. Shining up the headlamps for the night time show.
Bright and beaming buses, bye-bye soon. Cleaning while you're dreaming, making ready while you're in. Gleaming while you're sleeping, dawn by dawn. Lining up all shining, they'll be leaving for the day ahead.
Ready to dazzle the day away. Swinging to the city, looking pretty and radiant. The hubcaps gleam, the paintwork shines. A Riversea double decker looks so fine. The driver she drives, collecting the fares. Leaving then arriving, she will get you there. This bus is stopping, dropping, picking up and putting down. This bus is shining, it's the talk of the town.
And Bobby Boogie Woogie's flipping over, flipping under. Running round and scrubbing up, she really is a wonder. Sticking up the posters as she wobbles on her toes. Bobby walks the moonwalk as she rubs and wipes the windows. Dusting through the starlight, adding sparkle as she goes.
Polishing the buses so they'll all be gleaming for the day ahead.
Phew! That's another bus all sparkling and clean. Hey, now I've got a moment. I can have a good look at Mickey John's advert on the side of this bus. Clean your teeth. And there's a toothbrush. Well, it's straight to the point, I guess. But will it be enough to get the whole of Riversea Fingal brushing their teeth, I wonder? Can't stop grinning when I brush my teeth. That brings a tingle to my mouth. That brings a tingle to my feet. Aww. Oh, I hope my cheeky little toothbrush boy remembers to brush his teeth tonight.
That's a good boy. Charlie Toothbrush would be pleased with you.
Squeeze on the toothpaste the size of a...
B.
Brush round in circles, it's easy, you.
C.
Brush at the bottom, the back and the...
Top.
And when you are clean, don't forget to...
Stop.
Don't swallow the toothpaste. Rinse with a glug. Swish all round and spit down the...
Plug.
Well done. Are your teeth sparkly clean? Let me see. Oh, they're as white as snow. Your mummy would be proud.
Ladies and gentlemen, the world's only dancing toothbrush. Oh, it'll soon be time for you to dance yourself off to bed, eh, Kai?
Did somebody mention a dancing toothbrush?
I know that voice.
Because that's my kind of toothbrush, mini brushers. I'm dancing on a smile as I clean my teeth with a tingle in my mouth and a tingle in my feet.
Raymond! Or should I say, Charlie Toothbrush!
Well, if you did, you'd be telling the tooth, the whole tooth, and nothing but the tooth.
Hey, Bobby. I bumped into Mickey John after work, and he wants me to perform as Charlie Toothbrush at the school.
Oh, you must. The children will love it. Oh, Kai hasn't stopped talking about Charlie Toothbrush since he saw you. You're brilliant. He loves cleaning his teeth now.
Oh, the wee poppet. Anyway, where's this bus advert he was going on about? Oh. He's so proud of it, he wants me to check it out.
Come and have a look.
Oh.
There you go.
Oh. Oh. Is that it?
Yeah.
Just a picture of a toothbrush with the words clean your teeth.
Hmm.
Oh.
Don't you like it?
It's just not very exciting. I don't think people will notice that.
Well, why not?
It's a bit serious.
Mm. Oh, no. I've been working hard all evening cleaning the buses and putting up the new Clean Your Teeth adverts, but Raymond thinks that it looks a bit serious. Whew. Where did the time go?
At 6 o'clock, I dropped off Kai at Granny Murray's house. They'd been tap dancing because their feet were tingly, just like Charlie Toothbrush. So the children dressed Claude as Charlie Toothbrush. Me and Granny Murray love Raymond's performance as Charlie Toothbrush. He's so funny. At 7 o'clock, I got to work. Mickey John popped in. He was in charge of Clean Your Teeth Week. He told me that he had designed a special advert to go on the side of the buses. At 8 o'clock, Mickey John's advert arrived. I was looking forward to seeing it up on the side of the bus. Then at 10 o'clock, I had a moment to look at the advert properly. I hoped it would make people want to clean their teeth. At 11 o'clock, Raymond came round to have a look at Mickey John's advert too. But he was very disappointed and thought no one will pay any attention to it because it all looks far too serious.
Now remember, it's amazing how a smile can make serious things seem fun.
It's amazing how a smile can make serious things seem fun. I know what we can do. Raymond! We're going to put a smile on the front of every single bus in this depot. A Charlie Toothbrush smile. It's a race against time.
I've got to do it. I've got to do it. I've got to beat the clock before the chime. I've got to sort it. I've got to sort it. I've got to do the job on time. Like a busy bee, I'm gonna beat that bong. I'm gonna finish this job before I finish this song.
Do we think she's going to do it? Do the job that needs to be done? Will she know how to fix it? Will she finish what she has begun? Yes, for sure, she will finish, she will get there in the end. Because she knows what she should do, and we're here to
I'm gonna do it.
She's going to do it.
I'm gonna beat that clock before the chime. I'm gonna sort it.
She's going to sort it.
I'm gonna do the job on time. Like a busy bee, I'm gonna beat that bong. I'm gonna finish this job before I finish this song.
Oh, thanks, Raymond. That's brilliant. Oh, the buses look much smilier now.
Yeah.
So, don't you think it's time that Charlie Toothbrush put in an appearance?
Charlie Toothbrush? But, I'll need... OK, mini brushers, you know the rule. Brushing is cool. I'm brushing on a smile as I clean my teeth with a tingle in my mouth and a tingle in my feet. I can't stop grinning as I brush up and down. I can't stop spinning as I brush round and round. Tap, 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 eyes and teeth. Tap, 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 eyes and teeth.
Oh, Charlie Toothbrush, you are the tops. Oh, I wish Kai could have seen that. He'd have absolutely loved it.
Sleeping. Oh, darling.
He's still holding his toothbrush.
Oh, look. He's turned it into a mini Charlie toothbrush. Clever pumpkin. Your mummy's so proud of you.
I'm thinking of you, mummy.
Hello,
Bye, Bobby Murray.
Your mum's here, Kai.
Hi, Kai.
Hello, Mummy.
Oh. You look like you've had a smashing time.
Oh, we sure have.
Are you going to say thanks to Granny Murray?
Thank you.
Bye-bye, my treasure.
And thanks from me too, Granny Murray. I remembered what you said. It's amazing how a smile can make serious things seem fun. It saved the day.
It never did. Come on, let's get you home.
Come on, Kai, let's go.
That's the way. Looking forward to next time.
Me too. Right, come on, Kai. Let's chat about our time away.
And I suppose you'll want to know all about my time too.
Well, there was hugging, squishing, rocking, pushing, dancing, dusting, shooting, choosing, eating, sleeping, fetching, sketching, painting, stretching, gluing, chewing, sticking up and wiping round, dressing up and sitting down.
But what was really special about today? Well, Claude was dressed as Charlie Toothbrush. The children and I did some tap dancing. We had tingly feet, just like Raymond sings about when he performs as Charlie Toothbrush. Then me and Kai had a good laugh dressing up as Charlie Toothbrush. Remember the rule, brushing is cool. Before bed, Kai brushed his teeth. He wanted to do it the fun way that Charlie Toothbrush showed him. It made us smile. And Bobby made her buses smile too, because it's amazing how a smile can make serious things seem fun. Kai fell asleep dreaming of Charlie Toothbrush and his teeth were sparkly clean. I love the way my teeth feel all squeaky clean when I've brushed them. I hope you enjoyed yourself. Me too. Bye-bye, honey pie.
I love to skip in rivers he tingle, rivers he tingle by. I love to skip in rivers he tingle, rivers he tingle, that's for me.
Come on and get on down to the city, where the fairy folks dance the blues. Time to call on Granny Mom.